Hi, I'm Dr. Senthil Vijayan, Head of Pain Medicine Department at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore.
Pain management is a broad term which includes management of all types of pain. Broadly speaking, it will be two different groups, which is the non-cancer pain, which includes your back pain, neck pain, the whole body pain, or the commonly used words like sciatica and those kind of pain. And cancer pain is, as we discussed earlier on, about the cancer, how it causes pain due to the surgery and the various treatments, including the radiotherapy and chemotherapy. Another big group of people who I've been seeing in Bangalore of late from the corporate world called fibromyalgia, which includes the kind of whole body pain, mostly in women, highly productive women, kind of with high stress levels, probably in their 20s and 30s. They present quite commonly with whole body pain, and that falls into the category of fibromyalgia.